the E. Now this should work with a C too. Oh, yeah, nice. B minor, yeah. Lovely. So good in so many ways. So yeah, basically today is just all about discovery of different complements, the 1-5, the 1-4, and how they mash together. Mish? How they fit together. And in some cases don't fit together. Essentially playing in DADGAD really frees me up a lot of opportunities to have